Good morning, friends. Today's story is about a receptionist at the Mahindra Holidays Resort in Coorg, Karnataka. He receives a call from a guest who was about to check in but was stuck in the traffic on the way. So that particular guest was worried that he will not be able to check in before the resort's restaurant ended its lunch service. So he did not want his children to go hungry. So he requested that some food be kept aside for his family. So the receptionist promptly relayed the message to the restaurant. A colleague of that receptionist asked, "Did you check with them about the route they were taking?" So when the receptionist informed about the route, he jokingly said that pack some tea and cake as well, because it's going to take a long time for them to reach. That road has been blocked, anticipating the arrival of the chief minister to inaugurate the local flower festival. So the worried receptionist was wondering, there are kids in the car, what do I do? So half an hour later, when his shift was over, without informing anyone, he loaded that four lunch boxes in his motorcycle. He started it. He went through small lanes for about 12 kilometers. Meanwhile, he kept calling the guest's mobile phone until he finally reached the car. He handed over the lunch packs to them and said, "Sir, your children must be hungry." That must be a definitely wow moment in terms of customer experience, right? So when we live by the company's values, we can create such wow moments to our customers. Thank you.